Irish flag flies over New York City Hall at St. Patrick's Day, and despite near blizzard conditions, the annual parade is held. Irish wolfhounds make a noble sight on Fifth Avenue as skies clear and the parade steps off at noon sharp. Included among reviewing stand dignitaries are former Postmaster Farley, Senator Javits, and Governor Rockefeller. Mayor John Lindsay joins the high-spirited procession, braving the low temperatures. Senator Robert Kennedy keeps in step, along with thousands who helped make it another great day for the Irish.